cannons up at the beaches, where we can know there should be a good approach on the bar.
On these walls are etched memories, echoes that beckon to you through each entrance. A sequestered burrow engulfed in darkness, filled with secretive stillness. I walked through the tunnels as they embraced me close, with despair of losing something it loves the most, like a shadow or a lonely ghost.
I feared it would be my hard lot.
My skin slowly atrophying and decomposing. I felt the pain in the walls as I run my fingers through the cracks, listening softly as the wind calls. Over 100 years of fears, built, buried, and barricaded with concrete, in chambers of tears, slowly as winter appears.
We shall fight on the beaches, we shall fight on the landing grounds, we shall fight in the fields and in the streets, we shall fight in the hills. We shall never surrender.